Infosys Foundation has announced that it has provided Indraprastha Institute of Information Technology, Delhi, a three-year corpus grant of Rs. 24 crore. The center will facilitate work on both fundamental and applied aspects of artificial intelligence and will work in many areas like robotics, machine learning, computer vision, artificial intelligence for software systems, large-scale data analytics, etc.